this another day.
Well, hello, everyone. Well, it's great to be here with you tonight. How many came to sing? Well, let's get to it. Howie.
Right, I'd leave to find the answer on the road.
very, very much. Hello, Newport Beach. Look at this. We're right across the street from the airport. Can you guess which song I'm going to play next? It could be a lot of those. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Thank you. Golden, could I have just a little bit more of the piano in the wedge down here for myself? Thank you.
Down on me, though I search myself.
Thank you very much. Thank you so very much. Let me have a sip of this warm concoction here. Boy, that's good. Oh, my gosh. All right, we'd like to challenge you all to sing on this next song. I know you've been singing, but ladies, sing the high parts. Gentlemen, sing the high parts. And the rest of you, sing the high parts. One! It's got a snare drum attached to a bunch of guitar strings. Anybody guess the song? Dueling banjos? You good to go? Oh. Ooh, listen to the tone of this. All right. Put a little overdrive in that one. Looking for an answer, trying to find a sign. Boy. Feel free to shout out some songs you might want to hear. You what? No, no, I did not. All right, this is called Little Genie.
I will.
making the life that I have seem suddenly shiny and new.
Thank you. Yes, who are? Oh, new, here. Okay. Trade with that. Daiquiris, they just keep flowing. Thank you very much. Who purchased this? Thank you. So, we have the great privilege of getting to travel all over the world. And we have traveled the world in some big way here and there. And, but we've learned to read lips. And this next song needs a little clarification. So it's not Count the Head Lice on the highway. It's Count the Head Lights, like a deer in the headlights. Next part, equally to the last one, is it's not Lay Me Darling, She's So Blinding. It sounds like a British term because you don't know what the words mean, so maybe it's something that means something on the other side of the pond. But Lay Me Darling, She's So Blinding is not what it says. It's Lay Me Down in Sheets of Linen. Yeah, I'll see. Linen. And lastly, hang on there. It is not Tony Danza. I heard it. Tiny Dancer.
Jesus free me.
My, my, my. What'd you say there? Let's do something off the Madman Across the Water album we just did, but let's do another one. Leon wears a ball wound like a crown. He calls his child Jesus because he likes the name, and he sends him to the finest school in town. Leon, Leon likes his money. He makes a lot, they say. Spends his days countdown in a garage by the motorway. He was born a pauper to a pawn on a Christmas day, when the New York Times said God is dead and the war's begun. Alvin thought they had a son today. We'll be right back. Come on, your turn to sing.
He shall believe on.
Come on.
He shall believe on. He shall believe on. He shall believe on.
I think he has to switch guitars for this next one. And I think I'll come up to that front microphone. Somebody yelled ticking, right? That's too long. Burn down the mission. All the fun stuff. Come on, ready? Feedback up here.
Bitch and back.
All right. We're going to go back to the Madman Across the Water album for this one. It's a little bit on the deeper cut side, but it is the actual album title track. I can see very well. There's a boat on the reef with a broken back, and I can see it very well. There's a joke.
Now
Thank you.
All right.
Well, I actually added symphonic strings to that. I had no idea. I'm like stuck in this. I can't get out of this mode. It's not my piano. Oh, hang on. There's got to be a way. Arrow. There we go. Come on. I don't want a double. Hey, sorry, folks. Well, I guess this will work. It's kind of weird. I don't want a dual tone. How do you get out of this thing? Oh, there it is. I found it! Come on! very much. Oh, it's one of the greatest rock ballads ever written. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. one more song. What is today? Tonight. Campus JAX, thank you so much for bringing us out here tonight to this lovely crowd. It's my great pleasure to introduce to you the early years band. Over on lead guitar as Mr. Davey Johnstone, would you please welcome Mr. Larry Hampton. Over there on bass guitar, as Mr. D. Murray, Mr. Brian Paulson. Back on drums is Nigel Olson, with the real, the most authentic kit that Nigel actually had, Mr. Raleigh DeVore. Now the lovely ones on the other side, not that these guys aren't lovely, but, well, all right. From small to tall, Desi Diamani. Desi is my second-born daughter. Just had a birthday a couple weeks ago. I'm not gonna say how old she is.
22.
And then next to her, Leela Fabulous. Leela Vickery. My name is Kenny Metcalf. As Elton John, we've had a great time playing for you all tonight. Thank you so much. I love the way you're all dressed. Y'all are lovely and singing tonight. So let's finish this song, shall we? One, two. Thank you. So, in 2018, I was contacted by a company called Just Dance. They have a video game, and you dance to the whole thing. And so anyways, you can find it on YouTube, but people buy the game, and they're at home, and they stamp on the mats, and they go through the motions and stuff. Anyways, this song that we're going to do, if you go and look it up on YouTube, 2018-2019, I'm still standing, and that's us.
Love, simple way. You need to know that I'm standing.